So, reason to be happy, I have no clue where I am. In short. Drive an idea where I am, but don't know what this glitch always is. It always seems like I said yesterday, I remember that created several areas. I mean, this is Unreal Engine after all. Damn this shit. So mean. roof all of this really is so amazing. There are quite a few possibilities here. Movement, but it's mildly disturbing. That's why I save a bit more often. I mean, now that I know that the game can actually crash. have to dive through this to get this golden... This game still looks good. All the things the Unreal Engine always managed to do was things looking cool. Say for back in the day, the idea to have this is really well. This was new to me back then. Water, which actually is not just a plane. Fight against this shit now. Seems like it.
Locked.
Even the thing. I remember so much details, but actually don't know which game they belong to. Okay, let's do this.
Shield.
Which seems to work well. I just can't be everything. Really want to tell me that's just some monster protecting the manor well, or whatever. Really thought I had some boss now, so, but okay. Cutscene was missing. Very good on that. Depending on how this is solved. I mean, if it's related to the elements I see here, then it's find some other weird shit. And I don't know. Well, I can't see nothing. Spell. This bitch is here. Today, why would you want to upgrade the spell? Need it. Never. Okay. There were some other teleporters. Okay, no. Let me tell you, no. Not the solution. Now there was a window update notice. We are ready. If you are not ready, we try it again in 1 hour. Yes. Are you kidding? I don't think I'm ready in 1 hour too. This is like I had to put fire there. But I don't have a fire spell or anything. Ah, I have a fire spell. Okay. How should I know? But I can actually create fire by using the skulls. Cool idea. Maybe they should have told me that. the Skull Storm was used to create fire, then it would actually be kind of obvious. But still cool.
Thank you.
really not a huge fan of all of these. Yeah, the beginning of the game is a bit hard, so to speak, but it's really counts to the rest of the game. It's actually what is this mobile phone blinking all the time? Good idea, by the way. We could actually charge it. Lightning and oh, what the fuck? What the fuck? In fact, you have to take the recluse. Without spells, it is kind of impossible. Wait, I could test this. Sounds very confusing. Maybe I can somehow trick them. charge. And there are 5 of these sorcerers. 5! Not like 2. Strong. This is like can you stand still, please? And I have somehow hidden them. Nothing like a good trap. Truly great. What? What the fuck? Maybe the other forest? What the fuck?
Oh.
I don't quite know what this is supposed to mean. Shit. They only have one artifact. Nice idea, but please don't use it. Oh, remember this feeling. So just don't know why. Let's haste it. Of course, arcane world is something I want to have. Maybe from the sides, it's shorter. Okay. Arcane world is one of the most. Yeah, I save a bit often now. But it seems like this game.
Run, runner!
These sorcerers are so.
Prepare to be enlightened.
this is a sign. Like the environment which was destroyed in these games, which somehow not like Red Faction, but
we've been adversaries for so long, Galloway. Whatever will I do with my spare time after I dispose of you?
You're risking the mistakes of the past, idiot. You're opening up Pandora's box here. Don't damn humanity with your arrogance, Otto.
Funny. That was what that little witch Bethany said to me before I killed her. It's a quaint little stage we all dance on, Patrick. But I've been waiting too long for this opportunity to be upstaged now.
Your reckless pursuit of power must be stopped.
I'm humored that you'll even try.
kann, aber that's it. Watch.
Jammed. Won't budge.
I actually have no clue why I beat the Kaiser dude now. But hey.
Get out! This is family business. You weren't here for me before. Why the interest now? Leave!
Stop this shit now. Go back to my own room. This dude is getting on my nerves. Really, this hole, he is somewhere on the ground and then comes out and it's just
jammed.
Just sit. This is in here. Just that you know, it's annoying. Don't do that if you're a game developer. Or if you want to annoy people, do that. Or can they fucking stop? Another problem is that the mostly right.
much.
What can you tell me about this Aaron fella?
He was a strange one. An artist. He used to spend many long hours in his studio.
Where is this studio?
It is located in the inner courtyard, behind the stables.
Il est beaucoup plus.
Stop.
Really, this darkness is something I absolutely despise in this game. Well, here's that behind the stables. Something at the wall again I can climb. Oh.
Stop.
Oh. Probably I take a look at that. Maybe I am able to jump over there. Down below it certainly looks like it.
Jammed.
And then this would even make sense here. If this is the solution, then congratulations, game developers.
Stop.
But yeah, as always, the darkness doesn't help. Horrible. In the inner courtyard behind the stairs.
Won't budge.
If I heard right, maybe. Ah, the door is open. Maybe from there, jump over there. This would make sense. If I see a door, by the way, the window is open. Oh, I mean. Yeah, this is certainly possible. He said, and jump. Really like with the latest, with the German boarding house. Oh yeah. Aaron, there he is.
A knot, a detail in canvas. Never had I been far enough away to grasp its entirety. A not. A detail in canvas. Never had I been far enough away to grasp its entirety.
Could be a Cthulhu game. Should be possible to look at this ship. What was this? Bethany's key?
Stop. Won't budge. Won't budge.
See, it's so annoying how I never know which. Oh, now it is open. This is somehow a bit strange. Here we are.
Jammed. Jammed.
Close with Bethany's. Oh, yeah. Ah, Bethany's cottage. Ah, the cottage, yeah. Cottage was a nice little level. As far as I remember. This doesn't look cool. seem to be in infinite monster mode again. The city where this game isn't, it's just not. I don't know whether there are infinite monsters here really, but this game certainly has sections with infinite monsters and yeah, like I said, it's just something which breaks a lot of games when they go the cheap route and just do infinite monsters here and there.
Won't stop for you. Fate has little use for those blind to the grand design.
Oh, you're getting on my nerves with your shit. Especially this whole follow shit. I think he is the next, but this is really so annoying. One. Our special needs.
Jammed.
It's so hard.
Stuck.
Yeah. Why? Whatever this means. I think I made my point.
Sleep well, Irishman.
Ah!
looks cool, but what?
The worms await you!
Interesting that they changed the healing root concept or the healing item here and there. Always like it when games have multiple items for basically the same thing. Strong. spear gun needs to be somewhere. Who created these? Fuck. How many? The saving system is a bit strange. took somewhat of a tactical grade. Somewhere before the end. I can remember that this was actually the last part of the movie. Let's take a look. Should be one of the last levels here.
Ugh!
Yes, actually, I mean, the sorcerers in the last war, in the chapter before the last, were actually the worst enemies because they had the Skullstorm spell, which was amazingly strong. Okay, now I begin with the save weakness. That's why I save more of them. I mean, you just die out of pure... Might not even... able to change something about. Say the spear guns are still extremely strong, but rest. An easy way to move. I don't understand. I don't understand. But I don't need to understand. Thank you. is very hard to grasp for me. In some canons you have to jump down. In some canons not. What? What? Just install that? Death? I don't understand what's happening here. Maybe that's not necessary. Also think it's cool that the shield only for the front. The darkness in this game is so amazingly unbeautiful. It's really annoying. I mean, I already increased brightness. Oh, where is this fucking flower? Why is this game so dark? One of the things this game really... there are many flaws in this game, still. Sadly, there are not that many good stormtroopers out there. Well, I mean... Yeah. I mean, there are stormtroopers out there, but they, most of the time, tell some generic stories on... Yeah, whatever. Like, basically every military shooter out there just tells some generic military whatever. I don't care about. But maybe because I'm just not that much interested in military details. I mean, these games are so insane. There has to be something about them. Really get on my mind. Yeah, just a little bit better than in the Skullstorm mages, but how they always hit. I mean, these things are physically based, but still they are. I would put them in the range of the huge hit scanners of the times. I remember this where the boss fight took place. Oh, why? I'd say. even. There's, this is another stupid house here, yeah, without any reason. At least there's a healing wound. I think it was on the top of this mountain or something.
Martin.
By the will then, by the way, I can't say, I mean, the beginning of the story was done relatively well, but I can't say I really followed the story too much. Okay, I haven't read the journals in detail, I have to say, so...
Bakunita!
Jammed.
Or whatever.
Stop.
Flying down. easier way? Down. Great. Fire or something. I don't know. Bugs out so much in the you because of a fucking moment he starts to fly up. Okay, now we have to enough running up.
Yeah.
chasing enemies. Absolutely no sense. It's more of them, and that they face behind you all the time. Doesn't make it better. So we are at the boss. As I remember. This flying is really. I mean, why do I have cats?
The king is coming. Eternal and undying, he will resume his reign. Ah. And his mistress, the now and future queen. Soon we will embrace and preside over the new dominion.
Your king is a parasite, Bethany. I'll make sure you infect this family no more, and that your mighty king will feed the worms.
Impudence! You struggle against the ocean and don't even realize it. All the power I acquired in this world pales to that which he possesses. His throne will be built on the bones of humanity.
I promise you that'll not happen. It's time to steal your tongue.
No, it is time for you to realize who you are fighting.
Thank you.
definitely call him all the time. Percent health? No health. Just... guys somewhere. Maybe I could run a deal then. Fuck, I'm supposed to do. Healing works. Guess I'm supposed to heal. That already. Things are annoying. Especially since I didn't have any healing root activated. So the total management in this game is so bad.
Well, it looks like you've succeeded. You are full of surprises, Patrick. You've apparently learned to harness that stone's power quite effectively, slain my entire family, done what I could not. You even bested Kaisinger. There must be some vengeful satisfaction there, eh?
What is this vile lie?
What's this?
This is fate, old friend.
I've spent the last 20 years fearing this moment, hoping to figure a way out of this curse. All I need is that stone you carry to end my misery.
But I saw you die.
You saw what you wanted to see. An old friend hacked down by his black sheep of a brother, yet slain by a weapon powerless to our curse. Of all people, Patrick, you should know the sole purpose of the scythe. I wish I could have planned on the hot-headedness of Ambrose, but I couldn't have created a better ruse for myself. No way did you suspect me. You thought my siblings killed me, and your blind rage did the rest. Oh well, it matters little now. You've completed the work I could not.
You were my friend. Why are you doing this?
Oh yes, I guess we were friends once. But on that faraway continent, I felt the inevitable calling of my brothers and sisters. I was drawn back to this land, to the death that stirs beneath us. I died the day I saved you on that battlefield, seared by that blast from the Shaman Stone. However, I awoke from my death with lifeless eyes, enslaved to do the bidding of the king. I could no longer deny what was in me, but you unwittingly held the key.
You can't think I'll let you get away with this, Jeremiah.
You should be grateful I'm killing you. You won't like the world I've planned. Once I have the stone and drain the power of this old king beneath our feet, I'll show the world the true meaning of reality.
You know what, Jeremiah? You talk too much.
something is exactly like I remembered. I know that this thing needed to open somehow, and then I needed to. But it's so long ago. I don't know. There was definitely something to. Nothing special about this boss. When actually this game is, after all, quite easy on Nightmare. I mean, it has some stupid scenes. Could have been way worse. Seems like maybe I need it. Old games never really advertise whether what you're doing is useful. He's bleeding all right. Shouldn't get too far behind, but Phoenix Egg means I can maybe defeat him. like this was right. Something behind. Never get into the water. You're just directly dead. These tentacles behind you are so annoying. Especially since everything just shoots you in two hits. Like here. Too far. To the back of the arena. Really just have to know what to do. That's it. We'll be right back. just so mean to it. Pete. Again, bosses should have health bars. What was that? Fuck this shit. Not being able to tell what hits you is annoying. Why? What? Can this shit please fly straight at some point? Now it was just... What is... with this silly boss? something is... Yeah, oh, it's shit. Nice that this boss is easy, but I mean pattern wise, but here idiots, I have no clue. I sometimes seems like the skulls are destroyed by the arms of this bullshit. Why the I really have no clue what is happening right now. Skulls hit him or not. Luckily RNG, which is in your favor more or less, but like okay, I can even shoot him. Okay. Why not? Can I do that? It's definitely better than having a skull storm. It's belly down. How long does it take, by the way? That's really... Oh, I hate it when the explosion just doesn't count for some silly, I don't know, reason. this beast die at some point? Oh, finally. Man, this took like a long time.
Where am I?
Yo, it can't be.
I'm not done with you yet.
There's no way of telling where that Gilzabar stone disappeared to. Into a bottomless ocean, or an eerie phantasm of sorts. I drifted out to sea. It took months to finally get my strength back. I think I finally have some idea of what went on. The beast I slayed manipulated the Covenant family the same way Jeremiah did to me. It called for him, and he called for me. The creature was a guardian, a sentinel of a gate to somewhere. Some when. The Celtic warrior was just a sacrificial lid on a tomb that was never supposed to be open. Oh sure, I've tried to convince myself that it's all over now. The terror, the battles. I've got to get away and rest, where no one will find me. You see, I looked into the Brotherhood of St. George, and I found other monasteries scattered all over the world. And other gates, too. Watched by other guards, no doubt. About the only thing I fear anymore is that they'll call on me again.
Main menu. I mean, you had an ending scene, okay, but I mean, actually, other games should take an example of this. Don't display an hour of credits no one wants to read anyways, just throw you back to the main menu. Oh well, I mean, after all, still a nice game. I mean, gets a bit straight in the last few levels. Good thing is that Nightmare actually isn't unbeatable, it's not even super hard, I would say. It has some annoying, scenes, but I mean, that's just because it's not because it's super hard, it's because the game concept is here and there a bit flawed, but I think I may overlook the flaws of this game because, for one, it was made in 2002, I think, and then the atmosphere of this game is still amazing. Such a game with the modern possibilities would actually be super nice, I guess. And, I mean, if you like it, it's available on GOG for, I don't know how much it is now, I think it's some $5-ish dollar game like it was always. I don't think it was a $9.99, but hey, I mean, we can actually take a look. Play the price to me if I bought it. $5.99 it is. And it was 2001 even. So yeah, I would say a classic Cold War FPS, one of the better, if not even best. And yeah, you have seen it, as flaws. Okay, now, I don't know, do I wanna play some... I think people would be happy about another world. card now. Let's say we throw in a bonus wild card since this game was so short. So I think about what to play next, and I'll be back. My target is in half an hour. So, see you then. Thanks for being here.